Hi, Marcus here from Spiffco Trailers and Marine Centre, and today we're here to talk about dual axle suspension and the different types there are. I'm standing next to a custom flatbed trailer that we've just built here at Spiffco. This one here we have put in a roller rocker suspension. The roller rocker suspension, they are a load share suspension. This is the load sharing arm in here. This shares the load from the front to the rear axle and vice versa. The roller part of it is the oval shaped spring in here, and it has a roller. As the suspension comes up, the spring comes back and obviously allows travel within here. These sections are on the front and rear, as you can see. This trailer here is a 3.5 tonne load share suspension. You can get these anywhere from 2 tonne all the way up to 4.5 tonne suspension. So this is the roller rocker suspension. You will find these mostly on box trailers, plant trailers, and you can also find them. They do a decremat type that you put onto boat trailers. The other type we're going to show you is on a Spiffco trailer, a 6 metre. So if you follow us this way, this here is a Spiffco trailer, a dual axle trailer. Again, this is called a rocker suspension. There is no roller that takes up there. As the axle comes up, it's tied at the front here, the axle comes up. This takes the load of the axle suspension. So this will rock backwards and forwards on here, unless like a roller system has the roller system. So you'll find it has an eye-to-eye suspension. So eye-to-eye, and they have spring plates here. Again, still has the same loads here, the rocker arm in the center here. So load goes from front to back. This one here is a 2-ton rated trailer, so it's got a mechanical caliper and disc on the front and a lazy rear rated up to a maximum of 2 ton. Any other information you need to know about suspension or plant trailers, manufacturing, all of that, please visit our website, spiffcotrailers.com.au, or give us a call on 1300 9595 80.